Jake's going to jail and this car's going to the car jail.
Okay, I like that.
They're gonna tell me something.
Coming on the 10, my Tahoe eastbound, when a green Dodge Charger passed about 100 miles an hour, and I started going after him without lights or anything. When this guy and the Mercedes-Benz there you see in front of us passed me, and then they both accelerated about 110 miles an hour in and out of traffic. This guy cut a couple of guys off. It started around Washington. I called it out. Fox got up overhead real quick, and then eventually this guy got off, transitioned to 45 southbound, got off on Dallas, blew the red light on Dallas, and I lit him up right over here with his Bagby right here. Right before Bagby, and he yielded, admitted he saw the other car at 100 and decided, you know, let me see what my car can do. So it is what it is. You know, we got a lot of traffic fatalities out here. People think they watch the Fast and the Furious. They don't realize that's Hollywood. This is real life, and we're having way too many people die on our highways, and we can't be pulling up with this kind of reckless behavior. So he's going to jail for reckless driving, and his car is going to go to car jail.
And Chief, were you just driving home at the time?
Yeah, I was just going on my way home. You're always on the clock. All right, guys, thanks, man.
Chief, right, would it be possible to get...
Yendo para mi casa y un automóvil me pasó como a 100 millas por hora, le empecé a perseguir y al cabo de unos segundos me pasó otro automóvil y empezaron a manejar en una manera muy peligrosa a 110 millas por hora y este sospechoso siguió por el freeway 10 al este. Al sur del 45, salió en la Dallas, no paró por la luz roja y aquí lo pude parar y ahora va a ir a la cárcel. Desgraciadamente en esta ciudad este año tenemos muchos de nuestros habitantes que están muriendo porque en tránsito, en accidentes aquí en la carretera, y no hay excusa para manejar de una manera que está poniendo en peligro nuestra comunidad. Así que va a ir preso.